Batman. Is that you?
I'm sorry, Robin. Are you ready? This isn't going to end how you think, Crane.
Enough bravado. It's too late for that. I don't care who you are, but they will. I'm going to rob them of hope. As they stare into your eyes, they will blame you. Failure will have a face and a name. It's time. Mr. Gordon, I would like you to do the honors.
Never. I'm done taking orders from you. You bastard!
Take off that mask, or my next shot will kill him.
It's okay. It's not okay! You know what this means.
It's the end.
When they find out who you are, there'll be no hiding.
You need to trust me, Jim.
Now.
For. Let's get this done!
No, no. We need to do this right. He needs to face justice.
This son of a bitch killed 50 of our men!
I say we finish him before he wakes up. He's too dangerous.
We've got 100 guns trained on him. He's going nowhere.
Guys, it's great to see you. I had a devil of a time tracking you down.
Tracking us down? We caught you.
Oh, Cobblepot. Always cruel, but never cunning. Croc, old boy, you might want to duck.
Take me to stop!
I never could stand groveling, Cobblepot.
You, come here. No!
Oh, hostage, Nigma. How very twee.
I can't let you leave here alive. Not after what you've just done.
I'm the comeback king! The clown prince of chaos! The jet...
Stop. Stop this madness. Please.
Shh.
To set you free. Free to see the city you swore to defend tear itself apart. Free to see everyone you love hunted down and killed. Every scream, every death, vengeance for all that Batman has done.
Good.
What? Do you not understand? It is over.
Get ready for the encore.
Why aren't you scared?
Guess I'm toxin proof. Hey, bats! You're still here? Is that you? Oh, bats!
Ah, good times. Crispy! Oh, I outgrew that body anyway. Trying to tell me something, Bats? I'm not dead! I've never been so alive! Oh, wait a minute. This isn't my grave. Oh, no, it's too small. It's all overgrown. Where's the head? It's... right. I get it. They forgot about me. Very funny, Bats. But it's not gonna happen. You know, some jokes can be in bad taste. See, old boy? You aren't the death of me. Harley? You call this awake? Where is everybody? Oh, forgot to send the invites, didn't you? Harley? Stop your sobbing and wrestle me up awake! Harley? Harley!
Ha 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 ha!
I know what you're trying to do, Bats. You and your toxin. You think this scares me?
In Gotham with me, Vicky Vale.
And me, Glenn Woodburn.
So, Glenn, today marks the 1-year anniversary of the Joker's death. Any thoughts on the occasion?
Sorry, who?
The Joker, you remember?
The question mark guy. He's dead?
No, not him.
Sorry, Vic, you gotta help me out.
You know what? It doesn't matter. Let's forget about him and move on.
Yes, let's forget about him and move on.
In other news, a museum dedicated to Batman and his arch-nemesis, the Penguin, opened on Bleak Island today.
Oh, you think that's scary, Bats? When I get out of here, I'll write my name in blood on every street corner. I'll carve it on every corpse. I'll... No one's forgetting me! No. How do I get out of here? You know, you almost had me scared back there. Me? What have I got to be afraid of?
You're afraid of being ashes. You're afraid of being forgotten.
And you will be forgotten, Joker. Because of me.
I am Batman.
Goodbye, Joker.
No! Bruce! Don't leave me! Please! I need you.
Do you understand, Gotham? You have no savior. No more hope. No more Batman. I've won.
I'm not afraid, Crane.
Impossible. Without fear, life is meaningless.
He's strong. He's going to be okay.
Look after him, Jim. Look after them all. You've been a good friend. The best I could ask for. You were there at the beginning. And now, you get to see how it ends.
Best gift you've brought us all night.
I can't believe he showed up.
So Bruce Wayne, huh? If it's all the same to you, I'll stick to Batman.
They're coming for me. No! No!
You sound scared, Crane. Get used to it.
Gotham still needs Batman. For one last night.
And then?
Prepare the Nightfall Protocol.
Are you sure?
There's no other way, Alfred.
It needs voice confirmation.
Martha.
Very good, Master Bruce. You can be sure your instructions will be followed.
It's done. Gotham is safe.
Thank you, Bruce. For everything.
Goodbye, Jim.
City back. This is Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne.
It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free. To live. To love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Whoa!
Help me!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more!
What the hell?
Him and he was me. Who would
one's laughing now.
I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stops me laughing. If you only knew the things I do for you. I was the ace. He was my king of spades. The water pair suits clashed in style. It could have worked. This joker's wild. Oh, I felt so flush together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. Take Robin instead, then I'd be laughing.
I'm finished, done, I'm through. All because of you.
It was my final. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing.